Dude, the clown wants to play catch with you. Do you want to see me do it first?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm not like a bug. He's from Africa. He's Wakandi.
Watch out, Emily, watch out. Wait, move it.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
He actually put a hole in the floor.
That was a
moment. Oh,
that's why you are my.
Let's go!
Wait. I have this. Sorry, not sorry.
What is that? What's that? What's that one where you have like countries and you try to fight?
Oh, I have no clue.
Yeah.
What? Do you need them
it's
all to
Halloween.
Be orange?
It's Halloween.
I don't need all of them.
That's so trash.
You're trash.
So, we're on our way to Hilmar High School for volleyball semifinals.
Semifinals. It's semis, right?
The rest of the team's on here, and it's about to be around a 2-hour drive there and back. So. Here we go.
Get it, you already know what it is. We take in dub, that's all we do, that's all we take.
It's not working.
Free game block.
They have hella people.
They get a lot of people out
here. Versus our group.
We got more spirit.
Just as loud, because we got more spirit.
We're going to be even more louder.
But he's unforgettable. He broke down the whole crowd. Those who let you know. He's a smile, but the words don't come out. He's joking now. Everybody's joking now. The vlogs are out. Time's up. All right.
We're going to take this down.
Let's go with Kevin.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I guess I'm gonna fight all of them right now.
He's gonna fight the entire student section.
And I know for a fact I'll beat them all off the line. They won't catch me on a mat. Fuck. Don't acknowledge that point. It was a blue cap.
We came with one person.
We're
literally
they're
saying everything
twice,
mumbling. And they're like,
"Do you guys want to try to
You can't do that.
Hey, I'm proud of you guys. You guys are awesome.
We're out here straight out the dub. Our crowd beat theirs. You already know what it does.
Oh, yeah. Hey, honestly, you guys were as loud as they were. So, sure to God.
You're louder than us.
I'm not getting too loud now.
We have like
like 15 people here. We were still harder.
Sweet.
We had dinner
from Alabama.
Don't smell like.
I can't hear you over the smell of your town.
Like the air is musty.
Campus! Surprise, motherfucker.
This is cold. OT by the law. West Virginia. Mountain mama. Take me home. Country road.
And water, and our bus driver is giving us permission to eat them.
Yeah!
No mess.
No mess.
On the way home, please. Down, okay?
Yes, sir.
Because we can get pulled over if it's too loud.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
So,
next challenge, get
challenge
pulled over.
Challenger accepted.
Please, sir.
Hey, town.
What's next for you?
Subway! Subway! Just kidding, it's binders, gotcha.
Those are all our volleyball players back there. They did amazing tonight, and so did the cheering squad.
Absolutely amazing.
Absolutely amazing. Can't get any better than that.
Yeah. The other cheering squad had like over 100 people. Hey, we had like 15 and we destroyed them.
Yeah.
Tell them that this town smells like ass.
The town? Hilmar is not a place to go. It smells like ass.
Everyone say bye to the vlog.
You left in the dark. You're stuck by you. You're the sunflower. I think your love would be too